One of the most common weight loss mistakes that most people don't think about and most experts aren't talking about, it is vitamin D deficiency. Now, we all live in a modern world and modern environment where there's windows and maybe some sunlight comes in, but when our sunlight exposure is blocked by a window, we don't get the vitamin D production that we need. Going out and getting 15 to 30 minutes of sunlight a day is literally all you need. Okay, and this is a result of our evolutionary past. Our ancestors were born outside, they lived outside, and even if they found a cave now and then again, they were outside every single day, hunting and foraging, looking for food, sitting by the campfire in their camp, wherever it happened to be. We are animals of the wild, we belong in the wild, yet now we live in modern environments. It's obvious that vitamin D deficiency is on the rise and has been on the rise since we became farmers and started living in dwellings for the majority of our lives. Now, there's other issues with light exposure, like getting too much blue light and get under LEDs and all the stress that you get from all the light pollution that there is, but that's not what I'm gonna get into today. The thing to fix this is to go outside every single day, ideally in the morning, right? That's when vitamin D production is really great, helps in a lot of processes in your body. So you wanna go out, it'll help you wake up. It just feels good when you get some sun exposure in your skin. If you can't do that, supplement with a vitamin D3 K2 supplement, ideally that has the K in it as well because it helps with absorption. We actually have that over at Wild Foods. You can use code WILDC over 12% off your entire order. But at the very least, for most of the time, you should try to get outside. Go outside, get some sunlight with as much open skin as possible. So you don't wanna go fully covered up and get a little bit on your face. You want as much of your body as possible. Ideally, I mean, if we could all do it perfectly, we'd be naked. But if that's not really workable for you, go out with, you know, in your boxers or your underwear, or at the very least with, you know, a bathing suit on or something, okay? That's a really good way to wake up. It's a really good part of a morning routine and I highly recommend it. When it gets warm again, I'm gonna be getting back to my morning routine and going out every single morning. There's plenty of research you can find on this. Vitamin D deficiency is linked to obesity. People that are obese usually have low vitamin D. And because vitamin D does so many important processes in your body, it is something that you can't be deficient in if you wanna lose weight. The thing about losing weight and weight loss or fat loss in general is you have to really have all your ducks in a row. You have to have all the things in this video I'm talking about. You have to have your nutrition down, you have to have your training down, you have to mitigate your stress. This is one of those things you cannot ignore. Get a vitamin D supplement, at least as backup. Start getting outside and make it a point, maybe even to get your vitamin D levels tested. There's tests for this, or you can, you know, your doctor can order tests for you. It's a very, very important part of weight loss that nobody's really talking about. So figure out how to work more daily sun exposure, direct sun exposure, not in the shade, direct sun on skin exposure into your everyday life, and watch as not only your weight loss or fat loss propels, but if you're trying to build muscle, that's gonna increase. If you're trying to reduce stress, maybe improve sleep at night, that's gonna increase. The thing about the human body is there's all of these variables that affect health, and we have to have a multi-pronged, fully holistic approach to be able to do that, right? We're a complex machine that has tons of inputs. You need water, you need sunlight, you need sleep, you need to do this, you need to do that. You need to have purpose, you need to have relationships, you need to have sex, literal sex. Having sex is important for health. I know I'm getting off topic, I know. Excuse me, perdón, which is like one of the first Spanish things I learned when I did Pimsleur Spanish, was perdón, señorita. Soy de Florida, señor. Soy de, sorry, Senor Stuckerts. I think so, I am. It's been a while, I know. I need to get on Duolingo maybe. Vitamin D, extremely important, short but important message today. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.